Sushi Market. The shop is called Komido. This was released with along the charger. I need a power bank, but it's kind of expensive, and I still have my power bank. It's still working. So I got the retractable cable, the Cooky one. It's 18 microns. I think I'm using an iPhone 6s. It's so cute. It seems like it's going to be the first time I'm using maybe the 21 over the merch, because either I just paid them or I just get them. My Cooky cushion is still on the dust bag, and I can't afford to put it in my bed. It's like dirty, and I don't know how I'm going to wash it ever. Features, I think. And let's see. Here's the USB part, USB cable. And this one is how they. Since this one is 18 and micro, you can just like this. This one. It's 1 meter, so it's kind of long. Let's see how. It's so cool. And it's so easy to keep. I like the other charger. The other cable is going to get tangled in your bag. And this one, like, just pull it and. This is a gift from a friend. It's a Cooky tea mug. It's super cute, so I told her I like this one. But I got the idea that she's going to buy me a gift. My birthday was last June, and upon researching, tea mug doesn't have an expiration date, so you can use it whenever you go to Korea. I still don't have any like specific date when going to Korea. Just for the ones that I got. That's fine. I don't know. And what I get is this has two types. The ones are like just a foot socks, and this one's like kind of lengthy here. So I'm surprised that it has like 2 pairs, and it's not that expensive compared to the other BT21 products. And I love collecting socks so much. And this one's a gift as well. So my friend asked me if what I prefer, the shorter one or this one, and I told her this one because of the Cooky design. And it has a BT21 logo, and the other one's like very sporty type. I think this is the one that I'm going to use. I don't know. It's going to suit my court store, I think.